Good evening, chat. I apologize, but today I will be playing League of Legends. I'm so sorry. I also wanted to take today to kind of talk a little bit about some future projects I have. Just to kind of soften the blow that comes with your VTuber playing League of Legends, as I feel like that's a pretty rough thing to get over, so. It's okay, we may forgive you. Do I get forgiven if I play well or if I play poorly? Because if I play poorly, that means I don't play that often. Which one is it? You get forgiven if the future projects are good. Oh, okay, so it's a different bar. Okay. So, for one thing, if any of you know Ilana, love being played is unforgivable regardless. Oh no. Oh no. If you remember Ilana, who I brought up a bit yesterday. Ilana is doing a music competition for her debut original, which is Summer. It has really nice summer vibes and I really enjoyed listening to it. And I figured I would join that too and make a remix of it. So I'm actually going to be working on that on a stream sometime next week. If you want to listen to the song, I hope it's on YouTube. It is on YouTube, fantastic. I will not play stream. Go give them views, go give them watch. It came out really well. But yeah, that is Iridescent Ocean. It was really fun to listen to, and I figured I'd join that competition. So we're gonna be working on that on stream over the next few weeks, probably the next 2 or 3 weeks. There's also a couple of other things I want to work on, but there's a big one that's a little bit secret, but it does involve me working with many different people. And then, what else is there? Oh! Yeah, no, I don't think I can say much about that one yet because it's kind of in planning. It's in planning still, unfortunately. I do hope it gets to a better stage soon where I can kind of announce more things about it, but unfortunately I will keep that private and keep it as a secret for now. But yeah, I will be working on a city pop version of that song that I just posted from Ilana, so that'll be fun. That'll be a fun little thing to work on sometime soon. Yeah, let me, so OBS apparently doesn't want me to play League either, because it refused to capture League for some reason. Oh dude, that sounds nice, awesome. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. It's gonna be really fun. But yeah, it's not letting me capture League, so I'm gonna try opening up a practice game and see if I can at least capture the in-game. Because then at least I'll be able to show the game, if not the lobby or everything. And we can just chat here until the game and then switch back and forth and vice versa between games. But yeah, that's that remix or that music contest, I guess, because it's not necessarily has to be a remix. That's something that's the big project I'm going to be working on first. Okay, Lee, yes, come on, please. Properties, League of Legends, client. Are you gonna work? I can see that it's capturing it in, huh? Wait, hold on. Maybe if I end studio mode. Maybe if we go here all together. Maybe if we're here together. No, it's capturing the window. But it's not capturing the game. Hookery. Normal. Do I need it? There's no way, right? No. There's no way they're gonna make me do this. Leak? Hello? Is my computer dying too? Did everything just decide to stop working? We'll go back to just chatting for now while I figure this out. I was trying to figure this out ahead of time, of course, and I don't know what's wrong. It worked fine before. This is this must be a sign the universe is sending you. Yeah, they're telling me to recover from being a League of Legends player. I agree. Okay, League. Let's try this. What if I do this? I mean, if it doesn't work, we'll just play some Backpack Hero or something. I'm not too upset about it, but I am a little curious why it doesn't work. Alright. How about now? Do you work now? League? What's wrong, League? That is really, really odd. I actually can't tell what's wrong. Let me check one more thing. We'll try for a little bit longer, and if it doesn't work, I'll just, we'll just count that as God telling me to not play League of Legends today, which I'm totally fine with. We'll play something else. Today's just a radio, I guess. A little radio stream. Hey, that I'm happy. I might extend it a little bit to make it longer, because it's like only 30 seconds right now, so. But yeah, that's not the problem. This is the problem. League of Legends, still cool. League of Legends. Oh! Oh, there it is. Hello, League. Okay, before I switch over to that, I want to make sure that the actual in-game shows up too. Hopefully that happens. All right. Okay. And will it switch automatically, or do I have to? Love how you can tell that my second monitor is on the left, because I just look over there all the time. Okay. Game capture. Yes. League in game. Yes. Capture specific window. League of Legends? Question mark? How about now? Why are you all the way... Yeah, every now and then I see a side-eye. Yeah. I am side-eyeing. League. Hello? No, that's another... Oh! I think it's working. I think it's working. It's working! Nice! Oh my god, I was getting kind of worried, actually. Is the chat big enough to see when you're full screened? It's a little small. We'll figure it out. I think I could be a little smaller, actually. We could shrink a little bit. Maybe we can put the chat box a little bit bigger. Move it down. A little crunchy. I assume you're talking about the chat box, so I'll move it like that. If I shrink it to the corner, I can make it just a little bit bigger. Yeah, it's fine if it's a little bit crunchy. We'll figure out a way to make that chat box a bit different for in-game purposes. Because right now it's a little big. It's great for my screen, but it's a little bit awkward when I'm in-game. So yes, we figured it out. Let's play some League. Let's play some League of Legends! Woo! We figured it out. Yeah. Don't talk about my friend group. Don't judge them. I had to switch them a little bit because I... obviously, I don't want to show them on stream, so... I'm gonna be playing some Bard today, because I got bullied into doing it by the person who made my screens. So whenever, whenever Ryan gets here, hopefully they won't be upset, because I will in fact be playing Bard already. And also, the chat box is hiding the in-game chat, which is great, in case someone says something unsavory. And play Bard. Yeah, if you saw the tweet where I said I'd be playing League this week, I think like the first message I got on that was, I can't believe my Bard doesn't play Bard, so this one's for you, Ryan, who is not here yet, but I'm sure you'll be here at some point. Something unsavory? Yes, a standard League of Legends experience, yeah, for sure. And where are you, Ivern? I'm banning you. Like I said before, I don't think I'll be playing League seriously very much on stream. If I do, it'll be probably on Twitch, because that's going to be like a, I'm going to be streaming for like 8 hours playing League of Legends kind of situation. But I just wanted to play more casually and kind of just chat today. So we are here instead. Oh wow, I did a little flip there. Every time I look down and then get back up, there's a chance I just absolutely freak out. Which I find very funny. MF! I can't wait to bard ult the entire MF ult. Why on Twitch for that? So, there's a couple of reasons. One, I want to kind of keep YouTube streams more... focused, I guess, most of the time. So my goal right now, or my plan right now, is I'll probably keep everything on YouTube for now. Hello, Brav! Welcome back! How are you doing? Hope you've been well since the last time you dropped by. But yeah, my plan for now is I'm gonna have everything on YouTube for now, as I'm just setting everything up. And, you know, just getting used to streaming on YouTube. Especially because there isn't actually much that I have on these streams anyway. That's the wrong desktop. Hey, T4! Welcome back, too! The whole party's here. Great. But yeah, the initial plan is I'm gonna keep everything on YouTube. If I stop getting distracted and I actually have time to say the plan for once. Keeping everything on YouTube, and then eventually I plan on moving over, like, what is it? Impromptu guerrilla streams and like long ranked grind streams over to Twitch. But for now, everything's going to be on YouTube, yeah. Hi, hello, hello, what are you doing? We're playing League of Legends, I'm sorry, today. I forgot to do this, so I'll do this now. Today we gather in memory of your new favorite bard Triton VTuber, hopefully the only one. That'd be very weird if there's more than one. But yes, today we gather here in memory to recall the passing of a normal human being until they became a League of Legends player. So everyone, please take off your hats. And please give me some moment and pray in silence for another person falling victim to becoming a League of Legends player. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm making such
No advertisements. There we go. Alright, let me put my glasses and hat back on before we go back to playing. RIP almost lasted a week, yeah. The entire week of not playing League of Legends, but unfortunately, it's time. It's time for me to play my main game. Hey, in my defense, aviothia hired me knowing I put down being good at League of Legends as one of my application traits. They hired me knowing this fact. So really, I take no blame, and I take no blame, and all the blame is on my manager and whoever else hired me. Now you look like Koba. I guess the hair is like a water hair, but I do think I got some more style out of it. Yeah, it is something that I kind of thought about, but it should be fine. Yeah. Some other things, like I said earlier, or in my tweet as well. Today, we're going to be talking a little bit about other plans I have. So, in terms of music stream, I hadn't really planned on opening commissions right away, because next week there is going to be something fun that's going to happen in aviothia. If you were a part of aviothia from the beginning, you know that there's actually a quest board situation. Hello, Ryan! Yes, this one's for you! This bar game's for you. But yeah, if you're following aviothia from earlier on, you'll know that we had a quest board situation going on. And that quest board is being finalized, and it's going to be public next week. Early next week. Oh, you. Immediate gank. I can't believe I was late. I can't believe you were late either. We only just started though, so no worries. I guess. But yeah, the quest board for aviothia is going to be going live next week. If you're in the Discord, you can actually see parts of it now already. There's like a bit of a update. What rank is this? This is a low diamond normal game. I didn't want to get too serious on my first League stream because I wanted to be able to kind of talk casually. So this is a high plat low diamond normal game. We are not playing ranked today, unfortunately. You will not see me mauled today. I also don't really even mauled in League, so that's kind of a separate thing. But yeah, quest board is going to be going live next week. It is going to be our number one way of interaction in terms of getting support. So a lot of other VTubers and streamers in general, you'll see that they'll do like a, hey, please give us donations or super chats. And the main thing that you kind of get out of that is them reading the message, especially for bigger streamers. But for us, what you'll be able to do, if you look in the server, is you're going to be able to kind of give us quests for us to do, and also keep track of other staff quests that we've gotten. and you'll be able to basically hire us for one-time jobs. So, for example, for me, you might be able to hire me for a music job, like a small music thing. It's kind of similar to commissions, but not really. But I don't want to say more than I'm allowed to, obviously. So if you would like to know more about it, it'll be live as a feature next week. But like I said, it's in our Discord right now, as is. So you can go check it out and see how neat of an idea it is. Yes. My your skills in my bronze brain. Yeah, I hope so. I don't actually play Bard very much. I kind of just picked it for the joke of, oh, he's a bard. He's playing bard. What a wonderful situation. What a wonderful little joke we have going on here. Haha. But I don't actually play bard very much, so I'm hoping to not disappoint. I begged him to do it. You did, in fact, beg me to do it on all fours. Not really. Ryan did a great job with my starting soon screen. I keep saying it. Hello, Ryan. Thank you for doing a good job on that. It came out really well. I'm really happy with it. Look at all these chimes. You guys can't see the map, huh? I'm not afraid of getting ghosted. I'm not afraid of getting ghosted. Look at all these chimes you're about to pick up. What a wonderful time. Oh, thank you so much. It was an honor to do your streams. It was really fun. Thank you so much. I had a really good time working with you. I hope you get more similar jobs if you had fun doing that. Okay, we're at 11 chimes. Count them with me. I missed! Oh no! Okay, we got the ghost. We got our ghost, that's fine. I missed. That was the easiest cue in my life. No! I guess if I miss, it's not the easiest cue in my life, huh? Alright, we'll try that again. I need to get better at bar cues. It's kind of embarrassing to miss these. These are just like a regular skill shot. There's no ward here. You know what? Actually, I'll just walk here. Oh! We hit it this time! Nice! Nice! I'm actually surprised that stunned the Lulu too that time, but it worked out, I guess. Get away from me. Oh, I missed out! There was an award! Did you have a word? No, you didn't. That's tragic. I thought we could kind of cheese it, but you played that really well. Yeah, I'm really surprised that second one hit the Lulu. Actually, I should get boots. What am I doing? An enemy has been slain. My favorite part about playing Bard is I can just look at all these chimes that I can pick up on the way back to lane. I can feel like I'm doing something, even though I'm just walking back. Oh, there's one mid too, wait. Great. A habit that I think I have to break soon is that I look at my OBS window a lot on my side monitor to kind of check if my model is doing something freaky. But it makes my model do something freaky whenever I do that, so I kind of just have to stop doing that, I think. There's a ward there. Yeah, today's more casual though, like I said. So if you guys have any questions about things that are coming up, what I plan on doing with music streams and stuff like that, feel free to ask. I am just kind of relaxed and playing League of Legends, unfortunately. League of Legends, Your Honor, guilty as charged. Let me get these minis! Oh. Okay, I thought I was sneaky there. That didn't work at all. Alright, let me get this minion for you. Let me get it for you. Don't get it. Thank you. Alright. Time to go on a bit of a journey. Oh. Hold on. Okay, now it's time to go on a bit of a journey. A magical journey. Ahaha. You have an Ezreal mid? I didn't even realize. That's how much I've been paying attention in this game, I guess. Okay, made him dash away. I'm sorry, MF. I accomplished absolutely nothing. I'm coming back, I'm sorry. Don't leave me. I'll clear this now. And maybe bait one of them into trying to clear that. Oh, they cleared that fast. What the heck? Oh no. Oh no. No! The triumph! I'm sorry, MF. I've disappointed you. Okay, anyway. Let me buy some Swifties. It's time to, not abandon. It's time to roam. I'm not leaving her to die. An enemy has been slain. I'm trusting my ADC as I go to other places. This is a sign of respect. Goodbye, MF. Yeah. That sounds so mean if you don't know what Misfortune's name is. Yeah, goodbye, MF. I'll come back. There isn't anything else going on. Top just died. Or their top just died. Okay, MF does have a full item, which is nice, but Zeri's just only delayed because of boots, so that's a bit unfortunate. I'm gonna go ward for J4. I don't know if I want to do, like, educational League of Legends streams yet, because that sounds kind of, odd, but you do want to ward a little bit deeper for a J4, because you can just hop a wall. How do I find the Discord again? Discord is in my description, hopefully. If you can't find it, please let me know. I will add it after this, game. Or whenever I just get the chance to. Oh, but yeah, it should be in the description. If it's not, something went wrong. Oh! Get the stun! Also, you can educate me in League. I volunteer as tribute. Yeah, I might think about that. Man, Zeri. Oh. Nice. I guess that went okay. Top seems to be having a rough time. Maybe I can go help them, but Fiora's a little rough for me to gank. Look at all these chimes. I made like a munch sound every time I passed by one. How? Oh, I need three more. The third one's all the way over there. That's so far. Oh, do I do it anyway? I'm gonna die for that. No, I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. Turret plating will soon fall. Yeah. Is the Discord still in my description? I said I would check after the game, but now I'm kind of nervous about it. Now I'm nervous that I messed up the link somehow when I was doing other checks the other day. Hello, Lulu. You shall not pass in this direction. Oh, you're boarding dragon, okay. Well, no. No thank you. You didn't license putting down a ward there. So I must, unfortunately get rid of that ward. Illegal ward spotted. Get rid of it. As someone who played League once about 9 years ago, just happy you're having a good time. Yeah, I think there's a joke that, like, oh, League of Legends is miserable. and it's a bad time, but I actually enjoy playing League, so unfortunately. oh no, it's here in the description. That's great. Yeah, no worries. I just wanted to double check that it was there, and I didn't delete it when I was messing with the description the other day. So like I said, I don't play Bard very often, so these ults are going to be the most scuff things ever. But hopefully everything else makes up for it, like my wonderful commentary and my strangely handsome model that they made for me. Like, I didn't actually design it to be this Ikemen looking, but it kind of just came out like that anyway. Oh my god. They're playing so far away. My Q range isn't that long. Oh, their Fiora is getting a little bit scary. That's not good. I was kind of hoping that would have baited them into thinking that I was coming through that portal. Oh, they just backed and came back. Let's go wreck some havoc in the middle lane, why don't we? We'll go on a little adventure up this lake, or up this river. When does a river become a lake? Like, how wide or thick does the river have to be for it to be considered a lake? Because a lake still has stuff that like flows into it and out of it, right? Sometimes. Aw. Ow, 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 ow. I kind of just want to give Miss Fortune some solo XP so she can outlevel this area if possible. Because I can get levels from picking up these chimes anyway. This is probably warded here. So the moment it floods over or changes its average depth significantly, that is when it truly becomes a lake. Ah, so it's not how wide it is, it's how deep it is, I see. I don't know why that sounds so weird to say. It's not about how wide it is, it's about how deep it is. Goodbye, Zeri. You don't get to recall here. They didn't license it. They didn't get a license for recalling there. They didn't get a license to ward there, they didn't get a license to recall there. Really, they're just being very illegal right now. So Puddle is technically a really small lake. I guess? Yeah? Maybe? I wouldn't call it a lake, but... Okay, speaking of weird technicality debates, what is a hot dog to you? Is a hot dog a sandwich? I have a very strong opinion on this, and I need to know if you all share my opinion. Is a hot dog a sandwich? What is a hot dog? Rius grow. Rius sits up in chair. Rius went up. It's a wrap instead of a sandwich. Okay, that's a unique answer I haven't heard before. What are other thoughts on this situation? Hello, Chai. I keep forgetting to switch to Sweeper. I haven't played support in so long. Hot dog isn't a sandwich. If the bun is connected, it's a wrap. If the bun is in two parts, it's a sandwich. I think a hot dog is a taco, which is similar to the wrap argument. However, if someone offered you a sandwich or a taco and they gave you a hot dog, you'd get very upset with them. So really, it's neither. That's my opinion. It is neither. And every time someone says it's one of the two, I'll get upset. That's my stance on this. Oh, I got both of them. Oh, I think that's the best bard play I've ever made. That might genuinely be the best bard play I've ever made. Kind of depressing. I didn't mean to take the Zeri kill, but I didn't. I wanted to get the stun on the Lulu, unfortunately. It's not a KS if I'm buying support items, chat. It's me just preparing to support harder, right? I'm only trying to be a better support for everyone. Oh, there's the Ezreal. Ezreal's a little scary. Oh, it's AP Ezreal. Never mind. I'm not scared at all. Alright. I'll put down some wards before I back, because they're going to refill anyway. Oh. Me just sitting here like, please don't notice me. Okay. That's unfortunate. That is four of them. She might have gotten one of them if there wasn't a J4 over the wall too. Lulu. Eyes. Yes. Bombastic front eye stare. Okay, Zeri dashed the wall, like a Zeri would. Do I follow, is my question. This was a mistake, this was a mistake! No! I didn't think... Okay, well, Lulu was there. I should have expected the shield. I wanted to have a little bit of fun. I did a little bit of trolling. A little silly goof. Yeah, I will be upset if someone says that they'll bring me a sandwich or a wrap or a taco and then give me a hot dog. I feel like that's just room to be, or like enough cause to be annoyed at someone. I love how aggressive you are in engages. I main tank, tanks top. Usually, so I'm used to like being able to go in and then maybe surviving, but this is like a I'm gonna die if I go in, but I'm gonna do it anyway kind of situation. Oh, look at all those people top. Let's go straight towards them and then maybe die. I can't wait for Fiora to parry and then stun me back. I'm trying to like miss her on purpose the first few times so it doesn't so she doesn't get the chance to do that. Oh no! That's upsetting. Oh, we won the fight anyway though, pretty hard, so I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, but like, usually when someone brings you something, you had the opportunity to order it first, and most menus come with pictures. That is fair. That is totally fair. What if I gave you a chicken sausage inside a baguette and called it a hot dog? I'm never coming back to your restaurant. I will not be a repeat customer at the Cassidy Cafe. The Cassidy Cafe? Oh, that sounds nice. But yeah, as nice as that sounds, I will not be coming back. I apologize. That sounds a little bit psychopathic. Chicken sausage inside a baguette. Isn't that just like a chicken wrap at that point? I want to do one of those tier lists later, by the way. I might do it on for my Just Chatting stream on Sunday, actually, now that we're talking about it. Where someone like does like a tier list of, or like gets a lot of foods and or not, they're a super salad and stuff like that. I feel like that would be a fun stream to do. Yeah, should I do one of those? Like while we're just chatting on Sunday, maybe? Where did I go? Oh my god, I went flying! I wonder if everyone else saw how high that launched me. What happened there? I got J4 knocked up while I was leaving the portal, I think. I think that's what happened. It's not like cut open like normal. It's drilled through and sitting inside like a bread pipe. Okay, I know like we were just talking about the little jump that I was forced into doing by Mr. Riot Games, but can anyone else read what Cassidy just said or typed? Is anyone else seeing that? I feel like that's a corn dog at the very least. But no, now that just sounds upsetting. Cause like there's no open, yeah, there's no cut open part, right? To be clear, I'm not upset that it's a corn dog, but you call it a hop dog. I'm upset that you typed that in my chat. That does sound like a corn dog. Yeah, if anything, it's a corn dog. It's not a corn dog because the ends are open. That is... I want a Korean style corn dog right now. That, same. I keep forgetting I have Helia. I should just be healing my teammates, like, on repeat. I think if I get drill through end-to-end stuff of chicken stuff. Doesn't a hot dog need, like, the sides open? Is that not what makes it a hot dog? Okay, but sir, why are you so upset at me? You know what? I'm upset at you, too. Oh, I missed. That's not good. Oh, it was good. That sounds like a savory cannoli. I regret bringing this up. I'm sorry. Can we move on? Can we please move on? This didn't not go in the direction I thought it would. Somebody save my MF! No! I'm sorry, misfortune. I could have been better. I love how I'm just putting down like a landmine, and if anyone steps on that heel, it'll damage S. Oh, I wasn't close enough. Tragic. No, the fuck! They're having a lot of fun over there. I think I should leave. I think we should leave. Great minds think alike. Don't theory that. Don't theory that. Shut down. I'm calling Matt. Close that theory. There is no game theory here. Am I gonna back barely enough? Yeah, barely. Now I'm gonna buy that new support item. Yeah, this Wardstone upgrade is pretty huge from what I've heard. It's funny, but it is a an attack against my stomach. Oh, she's playing the Shiv build. That's interesting. That just makes me feel slightly sick when I think about it. But it is pretty funny. Yes, you are right. I think I would love to do, like, just casual tier list streams where I'm just talking about, like, fast food places or something like that. Oh no! Get me out of here. Well, that was a little bit of a party. I didn't think he just ult me over the wall. I didn't think I upset him that much. I'm so sorry, J4. I will bring my apology in the mail tomorrow. What is that? A little extra 100,000? That's a lot of whatever that is. Okay, well, looks like we aren't doing Baron quite yet, so I'll follow them. Oh, we are doing Baron. Oh no, that's just the MF ping. No, Allowy! Two of them? Nice. Yeah, if only you had that J4 ult here, huh? I live. Oh. That was the first game. I have to type below a GG at the end. Calculated J4 LP, yeah. Everything was calculated. Nice win, thank you. That is our first game of League. I'm glad I could win my first League of Legends game. That's a dog outside. Hello, puppy. Can you guys hear that? Puppy? Oh, puppy went quiet. Sad. Yeah. What the dog doing? Dog is barking outside, apparently. But yeah, I'm happy I could win our first League of Legends game on stream and not perform that badly. Oh, I almost outdamaged J4. Okay. It is very hot today, so I'm gonna go refill my water. And I suggest everyone do the same. Please stay hydrated. Waterboy sends a water reminder. So let me go refill my water clip real quick. I'm back. Oh, wow, you're using your main account? Nice. This is my quote-unquote main account. I use this to play with friends, and I guess now as Rius too. It's not my highest rank. I just play for fun on this one. This is my for fun account. Waterboy is back. I am Waterboy, I am back. You know, while I was gone, I was thinking about bread and hot dogs. And you are so vibe, thank you. I am so vibe. One thing that I remembered while I was away is I know people think of Korean hot dogs as like corn dogs with potatoes on the end now. They're like sugary, it's great and everything. But this is actually my favorite kind of Korean hot dog. So let me download the picture and put it on stream real quick as a source. This is my favorite kind of Korean hot dog, actually. So it sometimes has corn, but I prefer it without corn. Like little sweet corn. But it's like, it's shaped so that there's a sliced bit of sausage in each of those circles. And then a bit of sausage in the middle. And it has cheese and ketchup and some herbs, and it's like toasted in an oven. This is my favorite kind of Korean sausage bread. I guess it's not really a hot dog. It's more of a sausage bread kind of thing. But yeah, these are my favorite. They used to sell them at the bakery nearby, but they stopped and I got sad. Oh, found a game. It looks very tasty. It is very tasty. Here's a better picture, but this one has corn, so I wanted to get one without it first, because that's the version I like more. So this is a better looking picture. Oh, that's a big picture, one sec. This is a better looking picture of like a more appetizing picture, I guess. It's very nice. I'm a big fan. It is good, but it's a real big pain to make, unfortunately. I started doing baking and cooking a while back when I got to Bard College, and I was like, oh wow, food is really expensive. I should learn how to cook. And then I did. But it is so, so crazy hard to make, because shaping it, to begin with, shaping it is super hard. And then the... like, it is, it's easy to kind of make it, just bake it with everything in, but it's so hard to make it so that it keeps its shape when it comes out of the oven. I still don't know how to do it. I really hope I can learn someday, though, because this, if I could make these, I already know I wouldn't very often because I'm lazy, but if I could make these, I would make them pretty often, I think. Just when I have more free time. Another Bard game. And then one more Bard game as a treat. I suppose I'll learn Bard. It was pretty fun. I do actually find Bard very entertaining. I just never really put in the time to learn how to use his ult. Oh, that's scary. Blitzcrank and Ashe. I might go tank Bard this game then, actually. Yeah. That was my favorite bread type. I don't know if you guys have any, like, non-standard breads at your local bakery that you like. But if you do, please let me know. I'm collecting best breads around the world right now. This is my bread world tour. I'm actually streaming just so I can learn more about different breads. Learning songs from all around the world was a lie. I'm actually a bread connoisseur. Like, we have like the usual like baguettes, loaves of bread, croissants, stuff like that. But like chocolate croissants, that's like a tier up. And then there's like crazy stuff like those Korean sausage breads I showed earlier. I don't want to mispronounce that. So, Google. Hello, Google. How do I say this? It did sound Filipino. Ensaymada? Is it Ensaymada? Ensaymada. I put like a Korean accent on that. Ensaymadas? Is that closer? Let's look up what these look like real quick. What are these? Baked from scratch. I just wanted a picture. I didn't need an entire recipe. Is it the ones with the cheese on top or no? Because they look great. They're filled with ube, too. Super soft ensaymada. They look amazing, actually. Yes. Hold on. The game can wait. We're going to look at ensaymadas together. The game can wait. Hold on. These look really nice. I really like cheesy bread, so this seems good. My local has a peri peri chicken sub. It's got spicy chicken, tomato, basil sauce, and melty cheese. It sounds like a spicy chicken pizza, but it's a sub. That sounds amazing. And also, kind of sounds like something you'd find at a Subway, like as a special. Spicy chicken, tomato, and basil sauce. Is it like spicy, like fried, or like is it more of a grilled chicken, Cassidy? I'll try Radiant Virtue this game. I do think Echoes of Helios is still really strong, but I'm not good at just spamming down a Bard heal every time. Like every often. Yeah, those look amazing though. Tasty. Grilled chicken, I believe. Brand is called Wenzel's. It's British. I am sorry for your loss. I'm kidding. Oh, I almost took that on accident. Oh, Wukong, man. Monkey. Okay. So I'm gonna put up a grab counter to see how many times I die from a Blitzcrank hook. It's gonna be zero, actually. I'm very good at this game and not being grabbed. It's gonna be like 20. Don't quote me on what I just said. Yeah, I had to deal with being British every day. Please pay for me. I'm so sorry. At least you're not French? Question mark. What's the other European country that, like, is tied with that joke? Also, this gets so pretty for Kaisa. It's like a black and purple ballerina kind of skin. I saw that cheeky little hook you tried to give me. Ow. It is French, right? I'm sorry if I brought an unrelated third country into this, as a treat. True? Okay. The reaction tells me I'm right. I want to pick up that chime back there, but I don't think I can. I'm worried that my Kaisa will die. Oh, there's chime over here, though. It's so nice to kind of leave chimes around from what I can tell. Because then you can just pick them up for a little bit of free mana in the middle of lane. Oh! I'm scared to trade more on that. I might get hooked. It's French, you're right? Okay, thank god. I don't want to wake up and be like, you insulted the French for no reason by my manager. In my DMs. Oh, speaking of manager, I had to get some short scripts approved, so I will be recording shorts very, very shortly. I don't know how to feel about shorts, if I'm being honest. My only gripe with them is that I wish they could be longer than a minute, but I guess then it's not really a short, it's more of a medium. That was awful, I'm so sorry. But yeah, like, whenever I was writing short script, I had to, like, time myself to see if it would be around a minute long. And usually it would be, like, a minute and 10 seconds. Very sad, because I was like, oh, I'm gonna have to rewrite this part of the script. Because it's not exactly a minute, and then YouTube won't count it as a short, and then I'll die. But yeah, that was my, gripe with YouTube today. Oh, no. Goodbye, Kaisa, and probably goodbye me now, too. Never mind. I ran away. Okay, well, that means I have time to get some chimes. It's our favorite time. Chime collection. There's one, two, three. Oh, so many chimes. Oh, the hook, yeah, it looked like it went through some minions, but I've played Blitzcrank enough to know that that is fair and balanced. Hey, that work could be worse. It could be about the 4'2" fortune teller that escaped prison, the small medium at large. You listen here, okay? You listen here. We only accept slightly bad puns here. I'm sorry. That was like ultra terrible. I'm gonna have to put you under arrest in the pond, in the lakeside prison. So you're gonna have to come with me. And you may or may not get out by until the stream ends. But for now, you're gonna have to come with me. I'm sorry. Yes. Guilty. Guilty of making a pun. A lot of court cases today. I'm guilty of playing League of Legends, you're guilty of making a horrible pun. Their Blitzcrank is guilty of being a JoJo fan, I just saw their name. That pun was good. If I could arrest you for accepting a bad pun, I would, but unfortunately that's not illegal here yet, so... I'm a lawmaker and do everything in my power to make sure you go away for a long time for that, Ryan. Objection, you're playing League, a criminal can't arrest a criminal, that is fair. Wow, this queue gets so much shorter when you hit something first. Finally, I get to live my life as a criminal. Why do you want to do that? That seems a little odd. This matchup is really annoying, by the way, because Ashe just slows you for a million and then Blitzcrank gets a free hook. It's very hard to dodge when you're so slow. I don't know how it gets shorter when you hit something first. I don't actually know how that works yet. If you're gonna hook me if I go for that, I'm going to leave you alone. Your ward gets to live this time, criminal. Ooh, an Akshan. He went straight through us. Like, I can hear the spam pings. Oh no, my chat is forming a cult around these horrible, horrible puns. Whatever shall I do to stop this? I know. End stream. The only thing I can do. I'll have to pull the plug on the stream. It was nice meeting you all today. We gotta get out of here. They're coming for our lives. You get puns or soup? Choose wisely. I will take the puns. I apologize. Oh, please do not put me back in the soup. These Qs are a lot harder to hit than I thought they would be, especially because that first target hit makes it so much shorter. Kaisa, static shiv, 200 gold. Okay, Kaisa. Okay, Blitzcrank. You know, You could just stop trying to hit me with those. Like, I feel like that's just a very rude thing you're trying to do out here. Oh. They both flash it, but Blitz flashed the wrong way, so we get him still, I guess. Well, maybe he would have still gotten hit if he flashed in. Yeah. That's our first good ult of the game. I only hit, I don't miss. Of course. Not sure why Kai'Sa did that, but... I hope Blood's gonna text the portal, aww. Wait, Kai'Sa with Static Shiv? I know it's busted right now, but she already has Wave Clear. I agree, I don't think it's a very good item. But a lot of people build it, so it's not really an easy thing to get people to stop building it. Because they see that everyone's building and they're like, oh wow, it's busted. It's not really that good. I think it's very good on Vayne as a first item. And that's about it. yeah, it's like Vayne and then maybe Tristana, in my opinion, because Tristana, if you have the static shift, you can clear backline really, really quickly. Especially if you're mid, that's very helpful. But I don't really think a lot of other ADCs need to take that, so. That's my two. Sense on that. I'm not an ADC main though, so don't quote me on that. Oh. Hi, so no. Be more careful. Who would you say is the best champion in the game, both kit and design-wise, and why is it Ahri? So if you're a degenerate, then Ahri, you can take Ahri, yeah. Yo! I don't think I should kill him, but I'm gonna do my best to annoy him a little bit. Okay, I'm definitely not gonna kill him. Big guns getting pulled out here? Yeah. Oh, I did not mean to take that. I'm so sorry. So if you have, like, if you're the type of person to have, like, a bunch of anime posters in their room, and your name is Candle, then yeah, Ahri is definitely the best champion in the game for you. For sure. I'm sorry, you came into my chat like that. I had to give you a little warning back. Are you still here? I'm so sorry. Waterboy getting spicy. I am Korean. It comes with the, it comes with the take. We are enjoyers of the spicy water. Speaking of which, I'm making kimchi stew tonight. Oh no. Let me go. There was an Ukshon here too! That's not good! I'm out of here. Ooh, get me out. Well, that was indeed a fight of all time. Aww. That was unfortunate. Wow, that was a Jax. Yeah, the Jax is- Oh, 4-0! Oh, yes, 1.5 items. That makes sense. I need to go collect some meeps. I'm not a 35 yet. Spike. Hold on, I need a message. Yo, come back. How'd they know I was here? I have sweeper, huh? Yeah, it seems like topside didn't go too, but I wasn't really paying attention. Oh! Yes, get away, Kaisa. Don't worry, I can get away myself. Did not expect him to just flash on us like that. That was scary. Oh, an Ukshan. Hello. Everyone say hi to the Ukshan as we pass him by and get out of there. Say hi. Hello. Okay, well, we're walking straight into Jax, but if I do this, maybe he'll do something funny. Oh, hi! He's gonna jump over the wall if I stay there. Bet I'm back, I'm in Val. How is Valorant these days? I think your shop is back, right? Goodbye. Aww. We played that so well, too. Oh, no way she gets out of there like that. Aw. Astromane now. Oh. I am sorry for your loss. I'm glad I blocked the chat. The in-game chat. Where's your AD? Get that Bork bro, machine gun part. I wanted to win this game. Well, I don't really care if I win this game. I wanted to not troll this game. Unfortunately, we're being watched by a bard connoisseur, the person who made my screen, so I had to perform at least not terribly. Someone who is known as the best bard player in North America. Hello, Ryan. Nice. I don't even know how to play him. Well, you get the title for free then. I'm still not at 35. Okay, wait, hold on. I need to get that last chime. Fun fact, my first bard game in several years was yesterday when I was like, oh wait, I need to remember how to play bard for this stream. So I haven't been playing bard very long either. Oh, my ward is on. I'm so honored you accepted my bard request, lol. I mean, I feel like it was just a good joke to start with anyway. Oh no. Please, Ash, let me live! She is so strong, oh my god. Ahri game next? Fine. You get one Ahri game. IDK, if I'll be here though, you can watch the VOD in spirit later. My favorite thing to do in League is when your team is flaming, you just answer in like a very serious, like business email kind of way. And then they're like confused, right? Like, they don't know like what to do anymore. Cause you answered so matter-of-factly. So Kaisa was like, why didn't you ignite or ult the Ash? You're so scared. And I was like, yeah, she is kind of scary. You're right. Point taken and proven. Their Ash is a little spooky. Usually if it's too serious, obviously you just mute. But for smaller stuff like that, like one-offs, it's pretty funny to answer that way. Looks like this might become a surrender. Oh, never mind. To whom it may concern, yeah, exactly. Why are you so scared of the Ash? I am terrified, you're right. She's 8-2. She has almost 3 items. Oh, is that dead? Goodbye, Zed. Everyone say bye to the Zed. It's like a school trip. I'm like a school trip, teacher. And on your right, you can see the Zed. Everyone say bye to the Zed. Wave bye-bye. Wave bye-bye to the Rengar who got card assaulted. Bye. Yeah. Give him a little wave. Wave. I can have like my little feathers on my hat wave, sort of, pseudo. Oh, there's a Blitzcrank! Oh, there's an Ash! Oh, there's an Akshan! Oh my god, there's a Jax! Okay, I'm out of here. I'm sorry. Well, I ulted this time, so she can't be upset at me now, right? Oh no. Get away from me. Miss. And I make it out like a bandit. Playing with your eyes closed, nice? No, I'm just Korean, sorry. Unfortunately, I have the Korean debuff. My field of vision's a little smaller. I don't mind joking about that. I actually have pretty small eyes, so I'm surprised that the I had to change a lot of settings to get this to work and to track my eyes correctly. We're going on a little journey. I haven't been able to collect my children in a while. I have a lot of unpaid. What is it? Unpaid fees left over that I need to get. Yeah, we weren't gonna win that. I come by, I give a little tap, and then I make up. And then I leave. Child support? Yeah, that's it. That's what it is. I blanked on the word for a sec. I need to go collect my meeps and pay child support. I wonder how the meeps just kind of spawn all the way around. Look at how cute they are. Musician Bard. You think Bard has a bigger hat than me? I think my hat might be a little bigger. Oh no! died so fast. I went tank too. I guess I didn't really go tank. I should have gone dead man second. Is that even possible for what? Bigger hat? No, I have the biggest hat. I actually initially had a smaller hat, and then I was like, hey, this won't do. I need a way bigger hat than this. And they gave me a bigger hat. So I got like a ton of emails at once. I guess it's because the notification kind of just waits until it has a couple stored up or something. But I got like 7 emails all at once from my college, and they were like, hey, yeah, you graduated. Good job. And I'm like, oh, okay. So you have any money for me or something? So can I get like, oh, I beg of you! Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Let me out! But yeah, they're like, congratulations on graduating! I'm just sitting here like, yeah, that's cool. Can I get some money back? And they're like, no, we actually just wanted to contact you that we have shirts on sale. The beat up, yeah, I walked into the wrong neighborhood. Like, oh yeah, our shirts are on sale. And I'm like, do you think I have money to buy your shirts right now? I bought a degree from your college. I don't have money anymore. Alright, come here, Akshan. Come here, grappling hook boy. Die! Alright, Bard's better than Akshan confirmed. The game is 100% definitely over. I just wanted to see if I could kill him one last time real quick. But yeah, they were like, oh, you did such a good job graduating. And I'm like, thanks. I did that. Yeah. I went to your school. That's crazy. College was too expensive. I met a lot of nice people, but it was way too expensive. If I could do it again, I still would. But if I had a way of meeting everyone I met at college without having to... Oh god. I got distracted. No. And I make out of there like a bandit. And I make out of there like a bandit. Don't chase me, please. Let me out. Thank you. That Jax terrifies me. He looks at me weird and I'm dead. I'm pretty sure. It looks like Wukong doesn't want to actually defend base. This is probably over here. It was a fun game, though. I'm just a poor little bard. I'm just a poor little bard. Well, that was a game. We'll play an Ari game, and then I might do one more after that, and we'll finish off there. Maybe I'll do like a champion randomizer for the last game. Alright, who deserves my honor out of these people? Zed tried. By the way, I did make an alt. Can in fact report that was a game. It was a game. Whoever didn't flame you? Kaisa just got kind of upset, I think, once, but I don't blame her after that. That was a pretty rough game to be an ADC. No one else flamed me, surprisingly, actually. I was kept safe from flame. Also, my manager keeps wanting me to cover the Japanese alphabet song. Wait, so are you a mid-main? No, I'm just being bullied into playing Ahri. I play top, usually. Top and mid, a little bit of both. I used to main support, actually, a long time ago. And then I stopped. Funny story. When I was a support player, there were some other circumstances too. But I liked to play Thresh and Enchantress mostly. What was it? Thresh, Karma, Nautilus, Nami, I think were my main supports. Milio. Yeah, go buy Milio. No, I'm not banning him. There was like the thing where like they were like, oh, the supports are so boosted, so I ended up playing different roles to get Diamond again. Because that happened when I hit Diamond on support, so I hit Diamond on some other roles, and then they stopped talking, so... that was actually the main reason I transitioned off of support. It was out of spite. And then I started playing support again recently, because I still find it very fun.
A clever fox is never caught.
Yeah, that is my... League role story. I play whatever now, honestly. And it's because whenever I join friend groups for League, I've usually been one of the higher ranked players. So it was more of like, if you're playing casually anyway, I want everyone else to play what they're comfortable on. So I end up just learning specifically jungle. Like, no one seems to play jungle, so I ended up learning jungle. As well as my other roles. I would say ADC is probably my worst role. And that's probably because I'm so used to just playing like tanky champions and going in. Yeah, ADC I am particularly not that great at. Okay, what does Ahri build in runes nowadays? Hold up. That sounds great. I want TP into Veigar. Okay, hopefully I don't embarrass myself on Ahri. I readjust myself in my seat. My little seat. Who am I against? It better be Veigar. I'm gonna be upset if it's Swain. Ooh, that's a super nice Ahri skin. Yeah, I really like how it turns into an actual, like, fox when it's running. Very nice. I got this off, box skin reroll, I think. Oh, it's a furry. Oh. Hear that? That one's cute.
Minions have spawned.
I couldn't. I don't know what I would have done if I made fun of them for playing Ahri and then I had. Death isn't a cycle, just a moment. Thank God. You think you could just hide there and smack me with your little. With your little primordial burst? That's your ultimate. I don't know what your Q's called, I'm sorry. I'm not that much of a nerd.
Poor unfortunate souls.
Poor unfortunate souls. Oh, you're supposed to start W on this champ, I forgot. I'm sure it's fine. You do not want to hear all the stories they make about you. That is not a good idea. Spirits are calling. Oh, I got hit by the W. Look at their name, Will But Rin Music. What does that mean? Your name is Will, but you make music as Rin? What does that mean? Answer me, you Vhagar player. I wish I had Ignite right now. That would have been a kill. You sure you want to see it? Oh, ah. Maybe he's a named Wilbur. Well, his name's but Rin Music. I don't know what that is. Rin Music. Rin. 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 Do I know anyone called Rin? Oh, hello. So nice of you to join us here. Oh, I'm so sorry, Wukong. That is an unfortunate stun. Don't try to stop my back there, you rude individual. Oh, he tried again. I was about to be upset with you. How dare you? The audacity of this man to try to stop my back there. That was an unlucky time for Heartcrim to gank, but at least I didn't have to really use anything on that. Well, I already used my flash, so I guess I didn't have it to use it there. Must spirits wander everywhere? Exhausting. Why do we have to wander everywhere? Why can't I just relax for once? I should not be saying that as the wandering bard. Come here, you. You ganked me earlier. Let me smack you a few times in retaliation. Okay, teleporting top. They're going Bork. That's scary. Our bot died. That's more scary. I don't think we can really deal with Swain if he gets fed. So hopefully he stops getting fed very, very soon. That'd be nice. I will will it and the world will decree it. Oh, I'm getting hit by a lot. Okay, we got his first strike off, so I don't have to worry about getting hit as much. It's still gonna hurt, but it won't hurt me emotionally when I realize I made him money out of my pain. Hecarim just did dragon. Emotional damage, yeah. Realizing that I've given him money. Oh, no wonder our bot's dying. Our bot has a Zoe support. That seems a little bit awkward early game. How dare you hurt me? Oh. This guy's hitting me so much. How dare you? Oh my god! Hello? How rude of you. Do you have mana for ult? Yes, you do. I'll just get that in recall. Even spirit should make time for peaceful moments. Oh, you're gonna freeze, huh? You're gonna freeze the wave, huh? Oh, Hecarim's here, huh? Ooh, that would have been bad. Okay, now you don't almost have mana for... maybe ultimate soon. There we go. Push the wave in before you back. Oh no. My least favorite sound in the game. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. Well, let it be known that I tried. Oh, I can finally kill the backline with one Q. That's nice. Get lost. You tried and that's the main thing? Yeah. The real game was the friends we made along the way. My ult didn't hit him, no! That's so sad. Ah, that's so sad. What's the range on the damage after the ult? Oh, that is tiny. Oh, no wonder. Yeah, that makes sense. I should have flashed first. I greeted my flash. I was a greedy little guy. Okay, bot's not going well. That's not good. Wilbur, how dare you? How dare you? Shut down. Will Butt Rin Music, how dare you? Not quite Wilbur, but close enough. We'll call them Wilbur. I should get out of the spirit realm more often. Oh, my Q doesn't one-shot minions again. Oh no. Ow. That hurt. Youch, you hurt now. I have to back already. Wilbur but Ren, or whomever they are. To whom this may be addressed to. Or to whom this may concern. My name is Rius Isonder. And you're hurting me. Bro, just dodge the cage, easy? Yeah, sure enough. Can I dodge the 6-in-1, Swain walking at me, though? Ow! Oh my god, you hurt. That's in tower range? Wow. I'm about to get run out by, Hecarim. I can feel it in my soul.
More
As Imagine Dragon once said. Oh my god, you hurt. I wish I bought potions. I.e. the wrong way. That's okay. I heard Imagine Dragons and came running back. What made you run back after I said that? What part of Imagine Dragons brought you back? Now go back in? I did! That's not going well though. I don't think I should go to that. I really don't think I should go to that. Goodbye. I need 100 more gold to get my item. I'm gonna pretend like what's happening on the screen isn't actually happening. I did not hear enemy triple kill. They are not 9-1. They don't have a half-stacked Rod of Ages at 13 minutes. Fluffy Cupcakes and Zoe feeding Birdman. Yeah, we might do one more Ari game after this. I'm actually having fun with Ari. It is a little unfortunate. I heard I press tab a lot, so I'm trying to get out of the habit of doing that, but just too much of a habit from playing ranked. I think I have to go after this one. Don't worry. I probably won't be going for too much longer, if any. And if I do, we will see you around sometime soon. Oh my god! Help me. I have an interview tomorrow. Ooh, is it a job interview? Good luck. Nice. You heard a jolt. I thought you were saying making a D's nuts joke. That's because Miko keeps hitting me with them. And I think I'm learning more D's nuts jokes than I've learned, like, separately with what Miko's been telling me. So I thought I was about to get hit by something unsavory, but if it's just because you enjoy Imagine Dragons, that's good. That was a fun little, cheeky little kill. And I get my boots. Nice.
It's only a hunt if there's prey.
It's only a hunt if there's prey. Okay, furry. Oh, there's a Hecarim there. Good thing I didn't go in, right? Oh, I charmed the Herald, man. That'd have been good. But yes, I heard the band mention I'm a fan. That's good. I used to listen to Imagine Dragons more when I was younger. Not as much anymore. Bot is not going well. I wish I hit that charm on the Hecarim. That would have been a really nice play. My farm is good though. So that's going well. Nothing else in this game's going that well, unfortunately. I really like how the Q looks, by the way, on this skin. Like, it kind of like flattens out at the end like a ball ping-ponging. Or rubber balling. Look at that. I think this skin is my favorite Q animation by far. Looks like we shut down the Swain at least. Oh no. I'm trying to like look for an angle to kill the Vhagar here. But I'm pretty sure he just one-shots me if I try. Especially if he hits me with that root. So I'm a little bit nervous about going for that. Oh, it looks like a fight's about to happen. A little bit of a fight. A little treat for me. Oh, you missed. Tragic. No treat. No treat. Tragic. Okay, did a little trade with... Oh no! Oh, that was scary. Nice! I didn't think Hecarim would just ult over the wall like that with Dragon coming up. That was terrifying. Big horse jump scare. How's that top fight going? Ooh, almost? Do you get it? Oh, nice! Good ace. Good job, team. That was the Vhagar, right? Yeah. I tried to get back the Vhagar kill. Oh, that's so sad. I'm sorry if I was a little loud. No. I'm gonna watch you die. I'm gonna watch you suffer and bleed. Yeah, go get him, monkey. Good job, monkey. Oh, that was so sad. Yeah, I was too busy looking at the Vhagar kill. I didn't realize the wolves were still on me. Can we look for this? I'm gonna look for this. I'm a little far away, but hopefully I can get here on time. Got him. And got him. Nice. Those weren't kill steals, okay? Those were earned. Those were very earned by me. I earned those. The forest goes on forever. My charm missed, but that is okay. Arya's pretty fun. I haven't played her in a long time. I remember doing a lot less damage, but I think it was because I was running the, Everfrost and not Ludens. My laptop's gonna die soon, so I think I gotta head out by Rius Isonder. Goodbye! Bye-bye! Thank you for dropping by! I'll be playing League again next week, I think, so if you hop in the server, I will have my schedule for this week out at sometime soon. I'll probably release the schedule on Saturday or Sunday, so if you're around, you'll see me post it there as well. But yeah, thank you for coming. Thanks for playing Bard Bard. I actually played Bard Bard the skin. So I actually played, it should be thank you for playing Bard Bard Bard. But yeah. Thank you for coming, Ryan. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Oh no. Nice. Good job. Bard cube, bard with a little floating three, yeah. Third bard. Triple the bard. Wait, that's not triple. I learned math. Nice. Oh no, monkey no! Monkey no! Bye monkey. Everyone wave bye to the monkey. That's like the worst joke I could possibly make. I'm making it so much because it's just so easy to make in every situation. I do a lot of damage, oh my god. 2 hours late, I have brought shame and dishonor to my family. Hello, Logan! Welcome. I'm playing Ari today. Yeah, we won our first Bard game, and then lost the second one. Unfortunately, the side waves were not very good. And then this is third game. This game started 1-9 from the team, I think, so it's a comeback game for now. Very epic, yeah, very cool. I think this is high plat, low diamond norms, but I might be wrong. I'm probably wrong, I'm not usually this good on Ahri. I don't know about this fight. Yeah, that wasn't gonna be a good fight. You just finished work, right? I wonder what it's like to meet me. I probably should have gone Rabadons instead of Void Staff, but I think these three get enough stats from their ultis to warrant it. I can get Rabadons now. I actually had today off, but I slept in like 50 hours. That's fair. It's really hot lately, and I'm also sleeping. Don't hurt my chin. Oh, I don't flash. Oh. 2 seconds. That was really sad. I don't know if Wukong wins this fight. It's gonna be a little close. Yeah. We're breaking their base though, which is nice. Aw, close. Yeah, it's getting really hot lately though. I also woke up and I thought about getting out of bed and then I decided not to for like another hour. Ooh, we got both towers. We can probably just threaten a Baron here. I'll tell them to wait for set. This is a really good game. So far, hopefully it keeps going well. Oh no. Oh, that was close. Oh, someone bought. I wonder why.
It's only a hunt if there's prey.
It's only a hunt if there's prey. The Zoe support is doing better than I thought, honestly, now that it's late game. She was doing pretty bad early. But she's landing some good sleeps now. We should start it now. They sent a lot of people bot. I wish it would show up on the map somewhere when there's a buff available to pick up. It's a little weird that it doesn't. Also, our Jhin has Shiv. I'm not too sure about that. Oh my god, my first ult got like eaten. Nice. Maybe you have to be the jungler? Maybe. It might also just be Ivern now too. Oh, they got Hextech's soul. I didn't even realize that was their soul. I'm not paying attention. Where was our Wukong doing that? I guess they died. Goodbye, Zoe.
Spirits are too light for heavy burdens. An ally has been slain. Even spirit should make time for peaceful
I really don't like fighting Hexsoul. This is gonna be annoying. Oh, I guess we just went. Wukong's really strong too. It's us three that are doing really well. Oh, I got ulted. Oh, we still won, that's good. GG. Nice. I have time for one more, so I'll do that real quick. And then I have to do some work. And then I will be free to relax tonight. Nice, yeah. It was a good game. I was a little worried with how it was starting out, because I think they started like 1-10 or 1-8 or something crazy. Nice report feedback. Yeah, that game felt really nice. Tier average was plat 3, yeah, it kind of felt like that. I think this account's rank is plat 3 tier right now. Yeah, it's plat 3. I should really play more on this account, but I just don't feel like it. I know I used to a long time ago, and then I started playing ranked more seriously, and I made a new account for that, so that's the account I'm usually playing on now. Wait, one more. Just one more game. I kind of want to play something I don't get to in higher rank. Maybe in a Zier game. Oh, someone sent their Discord. I'm not trying that. I'm sorry. I usually turn my fan off or very low when I stream because it gets in the mic. But it is way too hot today to do that. Someone sent Discord in a norm, yeah. I thought I went into ranked on accident when I saw that. The one thing I do like about the change that you can't see anyone's names in ranked is I don't have to remember. If I accidentally queued into a ranked by looking down here, I can just look up here. I get that though, not turning your fan off somewhere is getting bad. Yeah, it's getting pretty rough. I hope it's not too loud though. Whenever I'm talking, I do have push to talk on at least. Is that an Aurelia mid? What's good into Aurelia that I don't play often? Probably Azir, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna have fun with this Azir game. Last game, and then I get some rest, and then I go to work, and then I get some rest again. what are Azir runes now? I used to play a lot of Azir when I still mained mid fully, and then I stopped. That's also when Azir got like super nerfed, so hopefully I remember how to play him still. Yeah. I'm gonna see how hot it is today. It's getting very, very hot lately. What is the temperature today? Uh, above 20 Celsius. Ooh. It's not really hot, but without air conditioning or a fan, it's getting pretty bad. So I'll turn my fan on. Yone or Aurelia? I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter either way, but Yone would be pretty rough. Yeah, Yone would be really rough to fight. I hope it's not Yone mid. I got a message from my school again. I don't know why they just suddenly sent out like 10 emails today congratulating graduation. There's like all like, oh, congrats on graduating. You can buy a shirt now. I'll take my diploma instead. Thank you. It still hasn't gotten here. They were like, oh, you have to apply to get it or something. Something weird. So I'm still waiting on that. Yeah, it is Aurelia mid. That's like marginally better. Ignite. Should be fine. Slumbering world must awaken. Shirts are pretty cool. Yeah, not when they're $43 though, even with a discount. Always down for the free shirt. No, they were saying that we should buy a shirt from this store. Okay, we got seen. They're definitely waiting for us to come from here. Oh, we're staying. Minions have spawned. I don't know why Callista did that. That might have been a kill. If she didn't show. Yeah. $43 even with a discount was way, way too much. Oh, this isn't a good fight. Yeah, I don't think we win this. Maybe we do? Oh, maybe we do. Maybe Azir is just really strong. I don't win this, for sure. Ow! Get away from me!
No sacrifice is too great.
Aw. Yeah, there was no way that was worth. Aurelia got about 200 gold, so maybe it's fine, but now I don't get to do anything in this lane until I hit level 2. Or level 3, more like. I know you want that. Cue the minion. I know you want to. Aw. None will question us. Soldiers, onward. Oh, she has bone plating? That's annoying. Well, she doesn't have Ignite anymore, at least. That's the one good thing. What is she doing? Okay, I think Hecarim's coming, but this wave is in a really bad spot. Okay, that was good. I get my lost chapter already. And some boots, so I can actually dodge Aurelia's stuff now. Bot is not doing too well. Bot, oh, they started 4-1. That's not good. I will shift as the sands. 4-1 Aphelios start. That's really rough. I didn't realize that he got all the kills. And he has a Lulu too.
A ruler must choose his hour.
An enemy has been slain.
Soldiers, onward.
Shut down.
Yeah, that's not looking good, bot.
I am Shurima's dawn.
I want to pop her bone plating. Yeah, and Aphelios got your shutdown, yeah. It's sad that I got one level one. I don't know why he has faster movement speed than me, but between that and the Conqueror stacked, it was rough to fight. Okay, well, she's just gonna play passive until I push. I always want to save a W and a E so I can get out if I need to.
I will return Shireen to greatness.
You should not be here. I need to poke her out so she can't all in me. If she does, I might actually just die, even with ult.
The unworthy have no place in history.
Okay, I got her bone plating.
Shurima's legacy will endure.
Oh, he hit 6 off that. Vi is barely not 6, that's unlucky. I can't believe he hit 6 off one minion that was in the wave. I'm so sad. Oh, we still got him. Nice. I'm not talking as much. I'm like focusing a little bit more because I did want to try Azir lately. And this is more of me just like trying him out before I play him in ranked sometime. But yes. For those of you that just arrived recently, I did talk a little bit about future projects. I want that, for sure, against Aurelia. Yeah, I did talk a little bit about future projects I'm going to be working on. And some of them include, there's going to be a song remix challenge. So I'll be streaming working on my remix of Alana's debut music. If I forget to, I'm going to try not to forget to send that after this stream, but I will send the debut song here. So I'll be working on making a remix sometime soon, and it'll be all done live on stream. So I hope that's fun to watch. I tend to not talk as much during actual music production, so I'll just need to work on that with that stream, I think. Well, I don't actually talk that much in general, but now that I stream, I have to. Me desperately trying not to sound awkward as I play the cursed League of Legends video game. Oh, I missed. That's not good. Loyalty will be rewarded. I need to burn her bone plating soon. There we go. Mine is the will of Shurima. Okay, now I can actually poke her again. I bully the melee. Give yourselves to Shurima. Top's going pretty well, it looks like. You dare oppose me? An enemy has been slain. I'd love to get one more play before I back. Oh, bot's going really well now. Actually, to be honest, Kalista also got 2 kills off that invade, so she just really needed to get a little bit more even before she got to lane bully her way through that. Oh no. Surprise horse. Ghost horse jump scare. Alright, that's good. I can buy another rod and my full boots now. Or blasting wand, sorry. Maybe I should have finished my Zhonya's, or not my Zhonya's, my Magi's. That's the word. The power of the sun lives in Shurima. Yeah, it's not close at all. I can just poke her for free for a while before she can go in. It's probably gonna be really rough when she gets Bork, but I'm just going to try to cancel her Q mid Q. So it still goes on cooldown. I think that's the only way I can really consistently beat her. In a 1v1 in the middle of the lane. Should be able to get this turret. It's looking... Bot is looking doomed, but top looks good, yeah. That's really good too, because... Lulu's the only real thing that can help Aphelios this game, I think. And I can scoop up both of them if I can, if I play it well. So really, they don't really have a great way to stop us from killing Aphelios. Oh no. Hello, horse. Get out of here. Oh. Oh, they really want me to get me out of mid. I feel like Hecarim's over this wall somewhere. But I have item anyway, so I'm gonna head out. I kinda want Rylai's this game. I'm not sure if it's any good. I should probably buy more damage first. Like my Nashor's Tooth. Actually, what am I supposed to build out of this? Relays is probably fine. I'll do that and then I'll buy... I'll see if he starts building MR first, and then I'll maybe build a Void Staff if I need. Oh, top's going even again. That's not good. Kind of figured jungler greed would have kept him there. Jungler, greedy little jungler. Greedy jungler forgetting the rest of the game exists. Oh, this could be huge. Yeah. Big fight. Jungle greed? Yeah. Big jungle greed. How dare you? That Aphelios, the game's pretty unplayable for him, honestly, because even with Lulu R, I just need to wait for Vi to R first, and then I can R him after. And Lulu has no way to stop me. Or I ult first, then Vi ult second. Either or. Well, I'm really strong. I guess I should have finished my Medjice. Now I'm really regretting not doing it. Actually. No MR. Right. Rabadon to this. That's not a good fight. Oh, maybe it is. Aphelios decided to run away. Azir feels really fun. I really miss just getting to dash like halfway across the map with him. I remember spending like 3 hours trying to get down Shurima shuffling well. GG! Alright, that was last game of the day. I'm gonna try to get some dinner before I have to go to work. So let me move us over to just chatting just for a moment. There we go. GG, well played today. Yeah, I'm actually really surprised that I played so well. I basically played champions I either haven't played in a really long time or never played much to begin with. 1 second. Let me grab that link I was talking about earlier. GG, well played. Yeah, GG, well played. S plus on Azir. People don't play Azir very well, huh? Let me mute desktop audio real quick. Yep. Let me look for that real quick. So here is Iridescent Ocean. My friend Alana just debuted recently. And that was their debut original song. They opened up a song/video like remix challenge. So I'll be working on that on stream, like I said earlier. We're going to be making a city pop version of it. More of like a really fun summer vibe one. So that's going to be on sometime next week. I'm actually going to be canceling tomorrow's stream, unfortunately. Which was the... No, tomorrow's stream is still going. Tomorrow's stream, I'll be on Odelle's channel. We're going to be playing Don't Starve together at 4 p.m. EST. And of course, the VOD will be on her channel if you miss it. So make sure to follow Odelle on Odelle's YouTube channel, and we will be able to chat over there. I'll have her chat open as well, so if you say something to me, I'll see it. Yeah, first collab. It'll be fun. I like talking to Odelle a lot, so it'll be nice to be able to stream together. Saturday's stream, I'm going to be canceling. Both because I wanted to do a full week of streams first week, but I'm honestly a little bit sore throat, and I feel a little tired just from the heat. So I'm going to take the day off, and also partly because I haven't really finished the research for the Oshinoko King video yet, and I don't want it to come out bad. So I want that first kind of stream to come out really well, so I can also make a video out of it. So I'll be working on that a little bit more, and that one I'll probably push to sometime next week. And then Sunday's stream will still happen. It'll be the chatting and weekly wrap up. So that will be going on as well. And Sunday, I think, as a part of that, I think I'll just do a ton of tier lists as a way to kind of have more things to talk about. Because I do plan on going for a little bit. Sounds like you're going to be a busy boy. Yeah, I still need to do research on that. I also need to write some short scripts to get approved. So I need to finish a couple of those. I'm not really sure how the shorts algorithm works, so I'm going to be experimenting with that a little bit first, but that's going to go on. And then, yeah, so let me send my schedule here real quick. Why is that blacked out? That is odd. It was blacked out in the chatting box for me. But yes, that is my schedule for the week. Again, Saturday's stream is going to get canceled. I'm going to post an announcement about that right after this. But yeah, that was stream today. Thank you all for dropping by. I enjoyed playing League and being a guilty of being a League player, unfortunately. Yeah. Next week, I had a lot of fun with Backpack Hero, so we'll probably play that again. I'll probably have two or three streams with the Alana's music contest creation. And then I'm not sure what's going to happen for the rest of them. The Oshinoko video or research will probably be done by then too. So that'll probably happen next week as well. Being sent to the Forever Box for League crimes, I am sorry. I play and enjoy League of Legends. I hope you can forgive me. Yes, that is it for today. I don't have too much else I really wanted to talk about today, so I'm going to end the stream for now. But I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure to follow Odelle's channel. And I will see you there. Backpack Hero was so fun, looking forward to... I am so sorry, the heart from the YouTube chat is like blocking that in my OBS. Looking forward to that again. That's the word. Yes, I had a lot of fun with Backpack Hero too. I was kind of worried that it would be one of those games that I get kind of tired of first, or fast. But it doesn't look like that's gonna happen, so... I'm looking forward to playing it again. Yes. Yeah, that's about it. I don't want to kind of just drag and stall the end of the stream, so I'll end it here for today. Thank you all for coming again, and I'll see you at 4 p.m. EST on Odelle's channel. Goodbye!